Love had a fever, ne'er could close his little eyes till day was breaking. And wild and strange enough, heaven knows, the things he raved about while waking. To let him pine so were a sin, one to whom all the world's a debtor. So Dr. Hyman was called in, and Love that night slept rather better. Next day the case gave further hope yet, though still some ugly fever latent. 'Twas as before, a gentle opiate, for which old Hyman has a patent. After a month of daily call, so fast the dose went on restoring, that Love, who first ne'er slept at all, now took the rogue to downright snoring. Love and Hyman, by Thomas Moore.
Daddy, is this a dirty poem? I'm a wee bit confused.